and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
We're about to put on our school t-shirts for the parade.
We're not gonna run.
No jumping at the parade. No running at the parade.
We're not gonna.
And no hitting at the parade.
But we can all scream at the parade, right, Miss Jennifer? Can we scream real, real loud? Yep.
Let me show you how I get dressed. Come here.
Everybody get in circle when you get in circle and you can't get in circle when you be good.
You might
pray. And that's what you do.
I think they're coming. Speak of little devils.
Keep the large vehicles off of the kids.
So it's the Week of the Young Child, and the idea is that communities all across the country, including East Austin, will stop and recognize the fact that early childhood education is important for their families in terms of their capacity to work, and also for the children themselves in terms of their being able to get ready for school and eventually succeed in school.
Now, we work at the Center for Public Policy Priorities, which is right across the street from Our Lady of Guadalupe. Today is a classic example of the way we work in our community with providers as a way of being organic with their mission. Jason played Santa Claus back in December, and they seemed to get a lot out of that. We got a lot out of it, too.
This week, as they've been celebrating the Week of the Young Child, today they've culminated with a parade through the community, and it's all designed to make the community aware of the importance of early years.
Hi.
It's a village. We've got the church, and there's this child care center, and then there's a charter school upstairs. We take care of our elderly. And then across the street, we have a house that has other outreach kinds of options for communities who can come in, people who come in who need them. It's a wonderful program that's a part of this community, been here over 100 years, and as we document the history, we want it to always be known that there were people here, African-American people primarily, who made a difference in this community.
Yeah.
saw a need to not just serve its parishioners, but to also reach out into the community. And the center as it operates today is a reflection of that, in that most of the children here are not children of people who belong to this church. These children come from all over Austin. We teach them to respect the rights of every child here, that every child here has worth, and we all respect each other. If we can teach that so that our children grow up feeling good about themselves and who they are and their worth, being significant as individuals, then we've been successful.
It's been great, and the parade was a big success.